Life democratic.
Comrade IP, naba babugeli, babugela la basele ekhaya emvoswati. Ningabunga tsini about today?
Ngokuqala nje maswati amahle. Singithanda ukuthi ngibonge kakhulu nange ma comrades nangale niwabonako la. Lati khandlile asuka eSwatini ekhaya eta la ePitoli. Kutoletha tikhalo nekokutshela umhlaba ukuthi sikhathi semgcilati lo umswati siphelile. Ngakho ke siyabonga kakhulu. Sithi kuwo bonke maswati lakhona la ngalasekhaya akahambe lamhlanje aye a high court ngoba nga 12 kutabe kunekungena licala nobe commander wethu lesimthandzako lesitomlandza lamhlanje la South Africa utabe asenkantolo so sithi ke na uswati usekhaya ufuna ukululeka hamba uye kuphi uye e high court ngoba lamhlanje commander wethu Thabo Kunene utabe akhona khona then kula maswati la waseyi ukuthi akete ma comrades akete siya eDerco manje nasuka lapho siya endlunkulu yemaphoyisa but lokhu khulu kakhulu kubonga nanga ma comrades na amandla
amandla
uthole ma comrades la ngafikile ebusuku ngabo 3 and ngemabhasi ngale sihleli sijabulile. This is a freedom house. This is the real when we are at comrade Thabiso. This is the people's embassy house le. So lapha nje nani lapha nisekhaya ma comrades and sitalithatha le live. Mswati uyathemba uyalalela le live sitawulithatha uyathanda akathandi sitawulithatha ngoba le live ngelethu and sitakwenda konke lokusemandleni kodwa nje namhlanje nasiyolanza commander sesikhulumile nebantu base South Africa tiphathe imandla dasimaphoyiseni namhlanje siyobatshela ukuthi siyolanza commander kanye na comrade Sibusiso ngomonye laba bathatha wathathwa nomunye umgulukudu wenyanga kodwa ke sithi nobe kanjani le lesigebengile le lomthakathi loyo angeke noba ngabaleka lo kodwa angeke aze asibhacele sibantu baseSwatini.
Amanda.
Amanda. Asambele ke ma comrades sesiyakhona ayihlobisasele ma comrades please nthathe donke nanga nanga.